Red Hawk, flight check in.
3-9 clear.
Red Hawk, flight's checked in.
Pod 1, overlord. This is to waypoint 1 and attempt to get visual on friendly convoy Yankee 6-1. Intel reports heavy enemy activity in and around Ambroloria. Request solar force in the valley. Command has suspended minimum altitude restrictions for this task.
EO going, we're 3 minutes, 5 seconds away. Hog 1, this is Sermon Convoy, Yankee 6-1, checking in. We're currently heading eastbound, 2 clicks west of Ambroloria. No enemy contact at this time.
Break off into a right hand orbit right here. 3, stay with me.
Roger. 3 is fine on me right now.
Alright, 2, get your TGP on the town searching for targets. As your right wing comes around, you should get a nice long view of it.
Roger that.
Alright, 3, we're gonna continue this direction and hit the town coming from a different direction here.
Yankee 6-1, we have you visual. Be advised he's taking damage from an IED. 2 vehicles down, multiple casualties. We're maneuvering for safety. Stand by.
Alright, get formed up ASAP there. 3. I'm gonna come right. Come right. Okay, I'm cutting across your tail now. I'll be at your 4 here momentarily.
Gotcha.
I got visual on convoy. You got some smoke damage. I am seeing fire from that hilltop, just like you said.
Pod 1, Yankee 6-1.
East of the convoy, okay.
Get in contact. Repeat, in contact. We need fire on that town, north of the road. Stay north of the power line. Danger close. Repeat, danger close. Turn the convoy mark front and back with green smoke.
Alright, get visual. Kill anything else but move. Back. Alright, 3, go right echelon.
3.
Hog 1, overlord. Continue support for Yankee 6-1 at current location. Weapons release is authorized. Friendly Armor Group Uniform 6-4 is inbound from Bob Vetka. Uniform 6-4 will release you at that time.
Alright, 3, get that galley ready. Any targets remaining?
I don't know, I was off visual. There's no people copy. The northeast hill, there's a couple of bombers facing around, copy.
Yeah, copy that. Alright, we're in from the east. Yeah, but, yeah, okay, I got the fire coming out. God damn it.
It's going for that town, copy.
Yeah, roger. One's in from the east. Rockets.
Hog 1, Yankee 6-1, we've got enemy vehicles spotted on the road, 1,500 meters east of our position. I repeat, enemy vehicles on the road, 1,500 meters east of our position. They're at a key intersection on the road south to Amber Lorry. It looks like they're trying to block us in.
Alright, let's find those guys. East, 1,500 meters, T intersection. Okay, so these three vehicles are still alive. Cass, did you get anybody?
I don't think so.
Pull up! Altitude.
We have contact 2 IFEs on the road 2,000 meters west of our position. Repeat, 2 IFEs on the road west of our position.
Alright, Taz, you got those Mavericks queued up?
Yep.
And those IFEs west of their position 2,000 meters.
I got one, I don't have the other one.
Coming hot.
Pull up!
You gotta tell us on what? Are you in on the guys on the hill?
Altitude.
Yeah, south.
Watch that.
Down. Should be clear south.
Clear south, roger. Looking for the guys in the west.
Alright.
West group is headed off to the northwest.
Watch that.
Hog 1, Yankee 6-1, we've got enemy vehicles spotted on the road, 1,500 meters east of our position. I repeat, enemy vehicles on the road, 1,500 meters east of our position. They're at a T intersection on the road south to Amber Lorry. It looks like they're trying to block us in.
Alright, let's find those guys. East, 1,500 meters, T intersection.
Yeah, great.
Alright, I'm
Hog 1, Yankee 6-1, contact new group popping out of the trees to our east 1,000 meters just south of the road. We're marking them with smoke.
Pull up!
Yeah, fuckers, eat that shit, bitch.
Altitude. Altitude, pull up!
Hog 1, Yankee 6-1,
we're
taking
fire from the north again.
Danger
close with you.
Danger
close.
Pushing going on the tracer fire. Rockets.
Yeah, go tracer fire rockets. That's cool. I am in from the east. Get me out of your way. I'm coming off north.
Pull up!
Hey Taz, find me under TAD, I'm at 10,200.
Hog 1, Yankee 6-1, we're still taking fire from vehicles from the south, across the river, out of the tree line. Be advised, rescue group, uniform 6-4, is ETA 5 mics.
In guns. I'm out of guns. Shit, I just took hits and leaking fuel. Alright, one's RTB.
Okay, I have a guy locked up.
Hog 1, Uniform 6-4, be advised we are approaching a convoy location from the northeast along the main road, currently 2 kilometers out. Watch for friendly traffic on the road, I repeat, watch for friendlies on the road.
Hog 1, Overlord, Uniform 6-4 has arrived at convoy location. You are free to resume mission and depart this area.
You guys need to head to Vetka.
Hey, Zooker's range.
Hog 1, Overlord. Bob Vetka under mortar attack. Vetka, forward
go.
Control call sign copy. We'll be contacting you shortly for talk on.
Hog 1, Taxi 4-1. Smoke is on the deck, 5,000 meters west of Vector on the ridgeline. We've bracketed the enemy group, Z-23 spotted. Ordnance at your discretion. Put it down between the marks, clear hot as usual.
Lead, this is 2. advised, we lost three. I do have visual of, looks like two or three vehicles on the ridge line.
Yeah, roger that.
Pull up! Pull up!
3 ready to check
the fire.
Loud clear, 3.
Warning, autopilot.
Good hits, man.
Hog 1, copy 4-1. Enemy armored group in advance has been stopped. We've got a friendly armored column in pursuit from Bob Vetka set to engage these targets. Thanks for your services. Clear to resume mission. Copy 4-1 out.
Hog 1, overlord. That's a secure. You are clear to depart. Thanks for your help.
See you. Turn it fine.